it to play lead and be all showy and whatnot. But we can't do it without these two gentlemen. We got Sean on the drum, we got Mike on the bass guitar, holding down the bottom end. Show them what you can do, boys. We'll be right back.